guys, it's girl of Short Antenna, and today I am back with another video. Hope you guys are feeling blessed, your day is going good and everything just up. But before I get into this video, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell to be notified when I post a new video. So guys, as you can see from the title, today I'm going to be doing a song cover. But before I get into the song cover, I would love to share, I was going to share another Bible verse, but my favorite Bible verse have a whole heap of meaning. Like, just say have everything. So I'm going to share my favorite Bible verse with you guys. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart and lean not to thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him and he shall direct your path. It's a trust in the Lord. Like, too much people trust in man. Like, for real, like, people really trust in a man. Like, you know, literally mean like man, but like, people just literally trust in people more than holding trust in God. He said, lean not to thine own understanding. Sometimes before we go ahead and do things, we must confront the Creator first. Talk to him first, you know? And sometimes you might not get the answer at the same time. And sometimes you may pray for things and you may not get it the same time. But him know what is best for you. You get what I'm saying? So it's a trust in the Lord with all your heart. Like, some of we, like, we believe, you know, but we don't have faith. We don't have faith. Some of we don't have faith. We can't wait. We're impatient. So trust in the Lord with all thine heart and lean not to thine own understanding. So do not lean onto your own understanding. So go to him first before you think of doing anything. In all your ways, acknowledge him. And he shall direct your path. That most clear. In all your ways, acknowledge him. And he shall direct your path. So many things is going on in the world, people. And at times we trust in our God more and more and more every day. People are dying. We're still there. Not true? We're still there. So we are holy, figgy God, thanks for it. So before, when we wake up in the morning, pray. When we eat, pray. In the afternoon, pray. Sometimes you step in our vehicle, you go pray, you know? Yeah, before you go to bed, pray. Because you don't know. So you don't know what takes place in the night while you're asleep. You don't know what happened around you when you're asleep. Sometimes gotta fight on battlefield at night time. So spiritual warfare we never know about. You know? Yeah. So look at this thing of prayer and give God thanks. When you live to see another day and give God thanks. You get what I'm saying? Yeah. Because without him we are nothing. Without him, we would have done so. Straight up. Yeah, so again, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. In all thy ways, acknowledge him and he shall direct your path. So let me just get straight into the song. All right.
Only look at Jesus, so bow down with care. He has promised to defend you, he will lower all your burdens shed. Only a look. Can turn you away from sin. Oh, just one look. salvation. Oh, eternal, eternal light to reign. Only a look at Jesus will prove a constant prayer. He will bring you peace and comfort, and you go with you to the end. Oh, only a look, oh yes, oh, only a look can turn you salvation. Oh, eternal, eternal light to reign. Oh yes, only a look, oh yes, only a look can turn you away from sin. Oh yes, one look will bring you salvation. Oh, eternal, eternal life. Oh yes, eternal, eternal life to him.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video and keep safe. Stay blessed, and as I said before, don't forget to pray. God, so many things going on in the world, so many things, you know. Tomorrow, no promise to our soul, nobody. So let's just give God thanks. Amen. Amen. All right, let me share this with you guys. I'm not sure if it is from Romans, but let me share it with you. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in faith, so that you overflow. No, let me say it again. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in faith, so that you overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. The end of God's holy word, we have saying amen. Stay blessed, stay safe, and stay tuned for more videos.